In this video, I'll show you how to add printing capabilities to our WinForms controls. We'll use our grid. First, we'll create a document viewer and configure its toolbar. Then we'll add a printing system component and link to show the grid's preview. We'll also combine multiple grids into one document using composite links. And finally, we'll customize document sections using dedicated events. Let's start with an application that has a grid control displaying task data. And here's how it looks at runtime. Locate the document viewer control under the reporting category and drop it on the form. Then, click the control smart tag and select Create Ribbon Toolbar. Rename this group in the property section. Handle the selected page changed event to use the ribbon controls pages to quickly switch between the grid and print preview. In the event handler, add the code that changes the visibility of the required controls depending on the active ribbon page. Now we have to add a document source to the viewer. Click its smart tag again and choose the document source property. Next, select the document or option you'll need. I'll select the printing system component as a document viewer source. A new printing system is added to the application and displayed in the component tray. The printing system creates documents using printing links, which transforms input data into bricks of appropriate types. Bricks are simple elements that display information of various kinds and construct a document page. To add a printing link, click the printing system smart tag and then click the ellipsis button for the link's property. In the link collection editor, click the Add button and select the required link type from the drop-down list. You can select a list view link to print a list view control, a rich text box link to print a rich text box control, or a tree view link to print a tree view control. To print a DevExpress control, choose Printable Component Link. Assign the grid control to the created link using the component property. Click OK to save changes and close the window. Now let's run the application and switch to the Print Preview tab. You can use the toolbar commands to print the document, or you can export it to one of the supported formats. Note that if you change the grid control layout by applying grouping, sorting, or filtering, the print preview will not display the changes. To fix this, return to the selected page changed event handler and call the link's create document method. In this case, the print preview will be updated each time you switch its tab. Run the application and preview the grid's data. Then, apply grouping and go to the preview again to see the updated document. The printing system component also allows you to print a custom control using the printable component link. It should implement the iPrintable interface. Now let's see how to print multiple controls in one document using printing links. To demonstrate this, let's add one more grid control onto the form and bind it to some data. I'll create an appropriate printable component link for this grid as well. Combine these printing links together into one composite document. Add a new composite link. Click the ellipsis button for its links property and select links to be combined together. Now run the application and go to the Print Preview tab to see the new document. Finally, let's look at how you can customize different document sections. Close the application and let's return to the code. Printable links provide a set of events, each intended to create a specific document section. These events are Create Detail Area, Create Detail Area Footer, Create Detail Area Header, and so on. In this video, I'll handle the Create Marginal Header Area event. You can customize the graph property in any of these events. It provides access to a brick graphics object used to create bricks of different types. I'll show how to display the system date and time using the Draw Page Info method. Now let's run the application one last time and take a look. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our WinForms controls, make sure to check out our documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.